So if we think a little bit about the origins of our current cell therapy business, it was coming out of the tremendous successes that Bruce Levine and Carl June were having with T cells at the University of Pennsylvania.
Cytiva's portfolio was pretty basic at the time. We had the bioreactor that was used to grow those cells in, but we wanted to expand that to be able to support a full workflow. And so we approached this in a couple of different ways, but predominantly we looked to bring technologies in. So we acquired a company called Biosafe in 2016. They were actually market leaders in the cord blood space as well, but their technology had started to be heavily utilized within the cell processing of CAR T cells.
So how many people were there at the time when you started?
We were four in R&D. We were four in R&D. So I think we were around 50 people on site, probably.
Ah bah moi je suis pour. Hein. Je vote pour.
I really wanted to find something where I can make an impact. Well, I joined the company in 2011.
I joined the company, I joined in 2013, so it was not long after, you know, my studies, bioengineering.
It is important to me because my mother had as well a tumor. If you look with the current medicine, we can treat cancer and tumors by eliminating them, but the patients behind will have consequences behind. And I was like, can we not do better?
So this is a Sepax one, so it was really the first version
Yes, Biosafe was founded in 1907. It was a family-owned company. And the founder has this idea of developing the Sepax technology. And what is unique about this technology is about the variable size volume chamber, you know, centrifuge technology that was designed at the origin for separating the whole blood.
We knew that we were going to continue to have to develop integration and automation for the field, because these early therapies, even the ones that were first approved, were still, you know, at their core academic processes that were being done, you know, by, at the time, it had been graduate school students and PhDs in laboratory hoods. And that wasn't something that you could scale to now meet tens of thousands of patients per year.
You can do that manually, of course, you know, in a lab, but really what we're bringing is making it from the lab towards something that is a lot more automated and safer for the patients.
So for us, so we started in 2012 to get involved and get exposed with many early pioneers in cell therapy. And suddenly we enter in an industry where each customer were coming with different needs. So meanwhile, we had a very small team, agile team, and very dynamic. That clearly we were very creative and coming back with always a technical solution to a problem.
Sepax came to be in the CGT business, really, I would say, by working closely with our customers. Our customers really sort of were the ones, you know, that are saying, your system is used here, and now why don't we, you know, apply the same principles in the cell and gene therapy business? And our customers were really willing to work with us on that.
Yeah, so I remember, I mean, initially the CAR T therapies really started in the US and clearly outside of what we were used to. So it was not clear to me at the time, you know, if they were just going a little bit crazy in terms of what they were trying to do.
I know, I can't believe she called me crazy. I love the girl. Florence was really one of the best people to work with, but we were coming from two different market segments, and it was really nice to be able to come together, work it out. So sometimes it went in the opposite direction that we thought, but we always really came to the same conclusion. We were thinking in the same direction.
And from these discussions all the way to the final products, we can really see the whole life cycle and all the steps in between. It's really nice to see the, you know, the CAR T field really expanding and becoming really a reality for patients, and not just a hope.
One of those big general manager was saying, one of those therapy without the Sepax technology would not exist simply today. Then we were seeing some technological limitation and further opportunity to make the process more streamlined, more integrated, more automated. And we started to design, imagine, and conceive what would be the next generation product, which provide further integration of those unit operation, further capabilities in terms of processing volume, for example, in terms of treating with the temperature of the cells throughout the process, in terms of mixing, in terms of number of bags to process complex protocols as well. So we took all those different customer needs into account, and that's how we, with a creative team, invented the Sepax technology. Sorry, the Sefia technology.
For a number of years, we had been watching these kind of pristine, shiny white devices that had started to show up on the benches for a couple of the pioneering cell therapy groups. So it was a little bit of a pairing made in heaven, because you've got on one hand, you know, a market-leading bioreactor and cell expansion device, and on the other hand, what's the burgeoning market leader in cell separations.
Yeah, surprisingly, despite taking different roads, we sort of came together in the same way. The journey was not only similar from small teams and the innovation side, there was also sort of a desire to work with those and help those that were looking to get to that finish line first. And we knew that was going to be huge, not just for us, but also for again, the patient, and the patient being able to get that treatment much, in some cases, much better than the standard of care.
Yeah, so the Biosafe acquisition was a tremendous kind of feather in the cap and really springboard for our new cell therapy business.
If you look, compare the strengths of our original company was being small, being agile, being very young people that had a dream about how we can transform the medical healthcare field by developing this new technology. And there being this big company, which was much more developed and much more structured. So it was actually very natural to have this merge together and to stand together. We were much, much stronger.
Ha 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 ha!